Alright, here we go, guys. Everybody ready?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Need directions. Sycamore.
Jenny's putting everything in the GPS on how we're going to get there. Did I what?
Did you take the little wheel thing in between the wheels out?
Yeah.
The brake one?
Yeah, the yellow.
Yeah.
It's out. Alright, here we go.
This is our camping place.
So far, you're good, babe.
There we go.
Take turn.
Yeah.
We on our way.
So I hope we never have to back this in without being able to pull in that field across from us.
Yeah, no kidding.
All right, we're on our way to Sycamore Lodge. It's about a 2-hour drive from here. Sycamore Lodge, is that the name of it?
Yeah.
Huh? Yeah. I tell them we're going to Sycamore Lodge. We're gonna show previews or a tour of the campground while we're there too. So, who's excited to go?
Anybody else know why they do that?
Anybody excited to go camping?
I am.
All right, I'm gonna stop and do a real quick spot check just to make sure that we moved a little bit, that everything's good, and I'll be right back. All right, we're on our way. I just went and checked around the camper to make sure everything was tight and everything. That now we moved it out of the yard, so everything looked good. I checked the tire pressures you saw in the earlier video. I tightened down the weight distribution hitch arm holder things, so we should be good to go. Everything's packed up, we're on the way, and we might show you some of the trip, but we'll definitely see you when we get there. So here's one of the fun aspects of traveling. Got just a little bit into the trip, and here we are sitting in traffic. Can everybody say hi to the camera?
Hi, camera.
Say hi, YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
Hi, camera.
Can you miss what you never have known? And can you ache for a place that was never your home? No misgivings or shame. Like a moth to the flame, to burn up or fizzle alone. Can you know who inhabits your skin? And can you trust that you won't blow away in the wind? Do you tether your hopes or let go? Just follow it home. Though it may not agree with the path that you seek, sometimes you just need to stop searching and stand up and go. Just follow the road. Can a bird take flight in the sky with no map and no compass for thousands of miles, and just glide through the air on a wing and a prayer till the day he finally arrives, when the rain out of the clouds, it makes no decision to fall to the ground. Its fate was ordained when the time came to rain. There's nowhere to go now but down. Just follow. Just need to stop searching and stand up and go. Just follow the road.
So we finally made it to the campground. Are you guys happy?
Yeah.
What'd you eat?
A salami sandwich.
What are you eating?
Salami sandwich.
What are you eating, Eli?
Dad.
A sandwich?
Yeah.
What are you doing, Mommy?
Putting stuff away in the bathroom.
You're not going to eat?
Yeah, I'm going to eat. I'm just going ahead and get it done. Well, I was standing in here.